Kamu perlu tahu ya, komposisi nitrogen dalam udara kita. The nitrogen composition in the air around us is 78%. Tahu kan? Soalan saya adalah, kenapa dia perlu begitu banyak? Are we using for respiration? No.
No.
Are we using for photosynthesis? No. Are we using it for combustion? Also no. But why 78%? That is a question over there. You wanted to know why? Nitrogen used by plants, but not in form of element, but in form of compound. Dalam bentuk sebatian, bukan dalam bentuk unsur. Boleh faham?